letter B is the correct choice. Let's go through the work. I would use the quadratic formula in this one over here, and x will equal. Let's see, what goes on the bottom? 2 times 1, which is 2. The opposite of 5, which is minus 5, plus or minus. Let's see, the 5 squared, which is 25, minus 4 times 1 times minus 3, so it's going to be plus 12. You get x equals minus 5, plus or minus the root of 37 over 2. And we're done. Thank you.